What is the possible number of pairs of P comma Q if the number 573 P 52 Q is divisible by both 3 and 5? Now the divisibility of 3 and 5 is for let's write this number first. 573 P 52 Q. Now for 5 this Q must be 0 or 1. Sorry, 0 or 5. So there are two cases. Q being 0 or Q being 5. Now for the divisibility of 3, we have now if we add the digits and see if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3 or not. So when it says it's divisible by 3, it means the sum of the digits must be in 3 times table. So if this Q is 0, then the number will become 573P520, right? And we have 5 plus 7, that is 12. When we have any sum that is divisible by 3 or in 3 times table, we can cross them. 5 plus 7 is 12. 12 is in 3 times table, so cross them. 3 is in 3 times table, so cross it. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 0 is still 7. So 7 plus P. Now 7 plus P is divisible by 3 means next number that is divisible by 3 after 7 is 9. So 7 plus 2 is 9, right? P can be 2. Or 7 plus 5 is 12. 12 is in 3 times table. So P can be 5. Then 7 plus 8 is 15. 15 is 3 in 3 times table. So P can be 8 also. Now we don't have any other option. So if we have 3 options here, if Q is 0, right, then P can be 2 or 5 or 8. Now let's check with the, there are 3 options when Q is 0. If Q is 5, then the number will become 573P52 and 5 here instead of 0. Now, as I told you before, 5 plus 7 is 12. So 12 is in 3 times table, cross them. 3 is in 3 times table, cross it. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. 12 is in 3 times table. We can cross it. Now, P can be either 0 because everything else is divisible by 3, sum of the digits. So P can be 0 or P can be 3 or P can be 6. All of them are divisible by 3 or P can be 9. Because it's single digit here, we cannot put two digits. So 0, 3, 6, 5, these all can be the values of P if Q is 5. So let me bring this a little here. So we have 3 options here and now we have 4 options here. P being 0 and Q is 5. In all the 4 options, Q is 5. So let me write that first. And P can be 0 or 3 or 6 or 9. So we have 3 options here and we have 4 options here. So 3 and 4 is 7. That's our answer, choice C.